this. Make it seem like it's been ages. And tomorrow's sun will build a scrape the sky. Good morning, Foothill. Today is a lovely day because it's Friday, May 31st, 2013. I'm Brittany Avery.
And I'm James Schaefer. Sadly, it is my last show, but we had such a great year, don't you think?
Yes, we did. For those of you coming back next year, I'm looking forward to it. And those who are graduating, good luck to the future you have ahead of you.
Well, thank you. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by a moment of silence. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
If you haven't gotten your yearbook yet, there is still time. Head over to room 741 right after school. You must pay in cash and they are $100. Don't be the only one without a yearbook. Get yours today.
Yeah, I wouldn't be one. I don't want to be caught without a yearbook, that's for sure. All week, you have been watching to see what the homecoming theme for next year could possibly be. I will show you the last theme that you could possibly have. So here we go.
There's no place like the hill.
Choices during this class, you will vote for the one you want as your homecoming theme next year.
Option one was When You Wish Upon a Falcon. Option two was A Hippie Homecoming. Option three was Carnival de Foothill. Option four was The Happiest Hill on Earth. And option five was, of course, Falcons of Oz.
Today, stop by and grab yourself a burger or even a hot dog. They're on sale by the boys' locker room. James and I will be there selling hamburgers for $3 and hot dogs for $2. Don't go hungry. Make sure your lunch is a great one by stopping by the grill. We'll be right back.
Depression is a serious biological disease that affects millions of people every year. It appears in direction among genetics, biochemicals, environment, and physical factors might play a role. An estimate to 33 to 35 million U.S. people are likely to experience depression sometime in their life, according to Physician Therapeutics. The most common symptoms are constant sadness, hopelessness, low energy, feeling worthless or guilty for no reason, significant weight change, loss in interest of your favorite activities, thought of suicide or dying, panic attacks, trouble sleeping, being aggressive and angry or violent. If you are someone or know someone who is depressed, please call 1-800-784-2433 and get help today.
Have you lost anything recently or even a while ago? Well, if you have, be sure to see the receptionist and claim what's rightfully yours. There's all kinds of stuff in the office. There are glasses, keys, clothes, and who knows what else. If you don't want it to be donated to Goodwill, go down there when you can.
All 2013-2014 student council members, please meet in room 302 immediately after school. After finals on Monday, the meeting will last approximately 20 minutes. And all interested girls tennis players, there will be an informational meeting today right after school in room 736.
Students and staff, make sure you get your younger family members out to Falcon basketball camp this summer if they're here. They won't be bothering you at home. We're looking for players entering grades 3 through 9 next year. Get a brochure from Boys PE or Mr. Ringler in room 735.
Yesterday after school, students took on our staff members in a friendly game of softball. They had amazing sportsmanship and great integrity, even though they did not win. The staff would like to say they are really nice kids. Great job, Falcons.
We still lost. Ugh. If any current 9th or 10th graders are interested in girls flag football next year, please go see Coach Goose in room 244 today after school for a very brief meeting and camp information handouts.
Make sure you don't bring your backpacks next week. We are testing and you will not need them, but good luck on finals. James Schaefer, what can I say? You are an extraordinary person.
Uh-oh.
You do so much and ask for nothing in return. But who will be the new James after this year is over? Hopefully me. I sent some of our FST news reporters to film James around campus. He's so precious because he never knew that they were recording him.
Teach me how to do this stuff because I'm obviously the next James Schaefer.
You're not.
What? The next James Schaefer?
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
What's that supposed to be?
I don't know what it's supposed to mean, James. I don't know.
What's up, players?
What's up?
What is up, Talia? We hear you think you're going to be the next James Schaefer?
Yeah, because I am.
Hey, no, I'm the next James Schaefer, fool.
Whoa.
Oh.
I'm totally next James Schaefer.
You're funny.
So
that's a good one. Last time I had that, that's so hard to call my dinosaur.
It's really funny because don't we all know that I'm the next James Schaefer?
No, me.
No.
No, it's me.
I'm the next James Schaefer.
Who is news director right now?
Seeing that. Well, thank you. Before we go today, Falcons, I'd like to say a few last words before we leave you today, and hopefully I won't tear up.
Oh my God, please don't.
I entered this school fearful, scared, and pretty much wary of meeting others. I was the most isolated person you would ever meet, and in some ways, I am the most isolated person you could ever meet. And that scared young freshman is not a lot different than how some or others have entered the school today, be it from homeschool, private school, or middle school. We all start off as freshmen and end as seniors. It is the years you experience here, from the amazing teachers to the more socially conscious students here, that help you become someone you didn't know you could become at all. But I can't think of a better place I would have wanted to start off my years, and I can't think of a better place for all of you to be, or be at, or be leaving from. Even if you spent 1 year at this school, the welcoming attitude of the staff and students alike are unlike any other. You are a part of a family here, even if you didn't know you had relatives. You are a person that could become anything or anyone you set your mind to, and that's not that cliche college message that it sounds like, because this one's true. When you continue your years here or decide on somewhere else, if you continue on your years here or continue on somewhere else to go, know that you are a Falcon, even if you didn't consider yourself one. We are Falcons. Fight.
That was so cute.
And now I'm gonna go cry.
Don't cry. Well, that's all the announcements we have for you today. And James, everything's gonna be okay. College will be great. I hope you guys have a great day and a wonderful weekend. I'm Brittany Avery.
And I'm James Schaefer. I hope you all have a great summer. And for your viewing pleasure, let's take a look at all the news we have. Oh, let's take a look at some of the other senior, let's see here. For the rest of our newscast today, we wanted to take a look back at all the fun we had covering everything at Foothill. Mm-hmm. So, thank you for all the years, and let's take one last final look.
Graduating in exactly 1 week. In honor of that, the Jessicas and Elisa Rocco and Maddie Everly have put together the senior video for you. Here it is one last time.
Hi, I'm Tanner Momadal.
Hi, I'm James Howard.
And high school, you know, it was fun, it was real, but James and I, we're gonna join the circus after.
Absolutely.
I think we're doing the trapeze.
I'm doing the trapeze, you're doing lion tamer.
I'm gonna tame the lions.
Yep.
And yeah, I heard it gives you like maybe like $10,000 a year, which is just enough for.
Yeah, it's like right above minimum wage.
Yeah, it's just enough
exactly
for me to get my gym membership.
Like...
You know, but.
Okay, got you.
Yeah, it's been real.
Okay.
But the circus is our love, and that's what we're gonna stick to.
It's like a 20-year plan. We're set for life.
Yeah, we're set.
Hi, I'm Rachel Newman, and something I'm gonna miss this year is. Definitely all the teachers and getting to bring Miss Peterson Starbucks like every single morning.
My name is McKenna Mount and I'm gonna miss being able to be outside all the time. It's really cool.
We're gonna miss you, class of 2013.
You are the best class ever.
The best.
I'm out, dogs.
A singing radio head at the top of our lungs. With the boombox blaring as we're falling in love.
Change. Meet you at the spot 10:30.
partying with my homies.
Dancing!
I'm working at camp.
We're going to the beach. We're going to West Virginia. We're going to, hopefully, Disneyland. We're going to the Shakespeare Festival in Utah. And we have a family reunion that is sadly in town.
I'll be training for volleyball so we can win state next year.
About to be working, getting girls, and going to college.
We're hanging out with Anthony Lopez.
Yeah, I'm hanging out with her.
I don't know yet!
News Rock. See you later.
It is.
Well, I hope you all enjoyed that video. Good luck to every single senior and what you're going to do after high school. It's been a pleasure going to school with you guys. Signing off for the last time. This has been Jessica Vasquez and Jessica Partridge. Goodbye, seniors. You may be seeing double around. Well, we have some prime examples of fraternal twins and identical twins. Let's take a look.
Hi, I'm Tony.
I'm Danny.
And we're fraternal twins.
Hello, I'm Jordan Frederickson.
And I'm Jack Frederickson.
And we're identical twins.
I'm older, we were born October 1st, and I was born a minute before this guy.
I am the older twin by 9 minutes.
Do we have twin telepathy?
Yes, we do.
We can touch each other's foreheads and know exactly what we're thinking.
You're thinking about tacos.
Whoa!
Hey.
Being a twin is really fun. Even though we are twins, we're different in many ways. Like, I'm taller, cuter. He's fluffier.
Yeah. Yeah.
Do we finish each other's sentences?
All the time.
My favorite show is FST News.
Some advantages of being a twin are, like, you know, you always have someone who will hang out with you because they're the same age as you. Most of the time they have the same interests as you, especially if you're the same gender. So it's fun because you really, like, never bored unless you guys are apart for a while.
What's the best part about being a twin? I always have somebody to do something. What sucks about being a twin? Well, people always get our names wrong. Like, I'm Jack, and he's Jordan. But I'm Jordan, and he's Jack. Happens all the time.
I pull more girls, he doesn't. He's short, he can't look over the dashboard of the car. It's all good.
Do we ever switch places? Yes, we do. We just did.
We love each other.
I love you, brother. Love you too, man.
Aren't they precious? Brotherly love.